and decides to sell both the beans. He wonders what magic these beans hold. Maybe one day he can buy Bo back.